We need to pray for President Donald Trump. Just recently, I had a dream about President Trump. In the dream, I was at my parents' house and Mr. Trump was sitting at their kitchen table. He looked very tired and depleted. He just looked exhausted. As I looked at him closely, I seen that this was more than physical exhaustion. This was a clear demonic assault against his life. Now, I don't know President Trump personally, but whether you like him or not, the truth is he's a soul. And every soul matters. When I woke up from this dream, I immediately felt a burden from God to pray for our president. Whatever our political viewpoints may be, we should be united in prayer for revival and for souls. Jesus is coming back soon, and it's time that we get passionate about souls. My prayer is that Mr. Trump and his family would experience a Holy Spirit revival in their home. So let's pray together for supernatural strength and for a Holy Spirit revival to come to Mr. Trump's home and to America. As you guys know, our vision is simple. We want to see the nations desire after God. Not only the nations across the world, but we want to see America desire after God as well. You can support the vision by buying a Pray for the Nations t-shirt at desireofthenations.com/merch. While you're here, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Also, if you're praying with me, share this video with your friends and family. Thanks for praying with us so we can see the nations desire after God.